Hello, I just want to let people know that I am being murdered. Ever since I got a warning to get out of my house, or people said I would die, I've been attacked every time I try to sleep. They've been attacking my brain. They've been attacking my heart. Well, this morning, I tried to sleep, and I'm just numb. And I woke up, and I was just drenched in sweat, and my head was numb. And they're using these military weapons, but the damage that they cause is like numbness, paralysis, and just you feel like your brain's not working because they give you stroke symptoms. They attack my heart. They tell me they're going to attack my heart. Then they make my pulse erratic all day. Just different things. But today, it's just my left hand is staying numb. And I tried to rest and they woke me up. They don't let me get 3 hours sleep. And just to make me, I'm numb. I'm still numb because they're killing me. They're killing me because they want to try to seize my property. That's what they tell me they're killing me for.